So what is it, a girl or something?
She's really annoying.
Pacey, get your butt away from me.
My butt wants nothing to do with your butt, okay?
Is she pretty?
She's actually the kind of pretty that gives you butterflies, you know?
In my experience, you don't come across that many people with the ability to give you butterflies. You just don't. Alright, what did you mean by that?
Exactly what I said, Pacey. You know me, okay?
You can't keep on doing this to me, Potter.
What? What, so I count on you and I tell you secrets and
you
suddenly...
And you call me in the middle of the night to pick you up. Why?
Well, I'm sorry that I called. I thought that I...
I'm not mad that you called me. I just want to know why you called me.
You're the first person that I thought of, Pacey.
And what does that mean, Joe?
It means that... I guess it... It means that I can talk to you and that you're there for me.
Don't you ever get tired of talking?
No. Well, I don't get tired. Well, I don't know.
I don't want to talk to you.
What are you trying to say, Pacey? Why are we standing?
I just wanted you to know that it was an impulse. Plain and simple. One that has left my body.
It obviously meant nothing. Then why did you come here?
You know, for a bright girl, you can be really daft sometimes. Why do you think I came here? I came here to be with you! It's as simple as that. When you like somebody, proximity is a good thing, regardless of how they feel about you.
What's going on here?
I know how I feel. You know how I feel. That much is obvious, by now. The point is not how I feel, it's how you feel.
I can't keep on kissing you, Joe.
I can't be the one that's always initiating this. I can't be the one who's always giving you the answers.
If you felt even one shred of what I feel for you, you'd be standing here having this conversation. I will never let you fall. I'll stand up with you forever.